quick introduction for all fans at home.
Vladimir Dukas with the New York Jets. From Stamford, Connecticut, and it's actually my third year with the New York Jets.
Talk about what it means to you to be here today and help influence these kids to play healthy.
I mean, you know, it's just another great experience for me. You know, coming here and talking to kids, like I was a kid once myself, and you know, I just somehow wish, you know, I had somebody to come in, you know, from that next level to come in and talk to us. And I mean, it's a great feeling, and you know, just going, coming there and seeing the smile on those kids' faces, all they excited to be around us. So, it feels good. I mean, pretty much with my father, you know, one rule around the house was like, you don't want, especially during vacation, you don't want nobody to see in the house watching TV, playing video games, go outside, do some, you know, basketball, soccer, I mean, we did everything.
Now, for the people who are out there that may not have ever have volunteered before, do you have any good advice for those first-time volunteers?
You know, just go out there, you know. I mean, that's the most important thing, you know, just, you know, that's another way you can give back to the community, is like spending time with the kids. I mean, they are our future, so.